while facing a hostile crowd, you let them choose. Notorious Barabbas.
Come on.
Or Jesus called Christ.
Hey.
Lord Jesus.
Crucify him.
Whoa.
They wanted his life.
Come on.
Which you washed your hands of. Innocent of that man's blood. Were you there? Mocking him, taunting him, thorn-crowning him, dressed him in a scarlet robe. His head did bleed from blows from the reed previously placed in his right hand.
Yes,
spat on,
yeah.
Beaten
yeah.
by a band of men,
yeah. Yeah.
flogged,
yeah.
a lash given for every stripe of his life, plus six. Now on to the crucifix, recruited Simon to bear his load up the road to Golgotha. Nailed him to that rugged cross and watched. Clothes torn, divided, drawing lots. People pointing and laughing and continuing
yes.
to mock.
Yeah.
Lord Jesus.
If you're truly the Son of God,
yes.
save yourself.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But there he remained.
All right.
From the sixth to the ninth hour, hung,
yes.
drained.
Yes.
The weight of the world, shouldering the blame. Finally gave up the ghost, but it wasn't in vain.
Dang.
Were you there when the skies turned dark?
Yeah.
The veil of the temple rent.
Yes.
The earth shook.
Yes.
The rocks split.
Yes.
Bodies of the holy rose from where they slept.
Right.
All of the women from Galilee, even Mary wept.
Mm-hmm.
Took him
right.
down from the cross.
Yeah.
Carried him to a borrowed tomb.
Yeah.
There is where the soldiers loomed, guarding it heavily. But steady is the manifestation of the prophecy.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Jesus
yes.
paid the price, making us all get free.
Yes.
Since we're born in sin and shaped in iniquity.
Yes.
Stood in the gap for sinners everywhere.
Yes.
That's why a third day, stone
all
removed.
Right.
He
on.
Wasn't
yes,
there.
Yes,
yeah.
Come on, give God some praise. For I have founded upon the seas and established it upon the floods. Who shall ascend into the hills of the Lord, or who shall stand in the holy place? He that hath clean hands and pure heart, who hath lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully, he shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek thy.
Oh,
He is despised and rejected of men, and man of sorrows, and acquainted with grief. And we hid as were our faces from him. He was despised and esteemed him not. Surely he hath borne of grief and carried our sorrow. Yet we did esteem him, stricken him, smitten him of God, and afflicted him. But he was wounded for our transgression. Let me say that again. He was wounded for our transgression. He was wounded for our transgression. He was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and he, with his stripes, we are healed. There's some sick folk in the building, there's some sick folk in the world, but by his stripes, we were healed. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned everyone to his own way, and the Lord hath laid on him the iniquity of all of us. He was oppressed and he was afflicted, yet he opened not his mouth. He is brought as a lamb to the slaughter, and as sheep before her slaughter is dumb, so he opened not his mouth. He was taken from prison. Somebody say he was taken from prison and from judgment. And who shall declare his generation? For he was cut out of the land of the living. For the transgression of my people was he stricken, and he made his grave with the wicked, and he was made his grave with the wicked and with the rich in his death, because he had done no violence, neither was any deceit in his mouth. He shall see of the travail of his soul, and shall be sacrificed. By his knowledge shall my righteous servant. The blood. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, the blood still works. The blood is still working today. The same blood that was shed back then is the same blood that's flowing now. The same blood that healed back then is the same blood that's healing now. The blood still. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, nothing but the blood. What can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood. We can talk about the blood. The blood still works. I don't know what you come to do, but I come expecting God to deliver. I come expecting God to heal. I come expecting God to move. It's because of his blood. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, the blood still works. Come on. Help me out. The blood still works. The blood. Some of you ain't looked at no one all morning. The blood still works. Come on, the blood is still healing. The blood is still moving. He's still alive. Look at your neighbor and say, my God is still alive. My God is still alive. Yeah. And I know he's alive. He's alive. He's alive and well. He's alive and working. He's alive and moving. He's alive and walking. He's among us even now. Come on, put your hands together. Come on, let's celebrate the King of Glory. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord God strong and mighty. Come on, put your hands together. Come on, a hand that God bless you with. Some of you looking at me like I'm crazy. My hands that God bless you with. The Bible says, let everything that happen breath. Praise him. Let everything that have breath praise him. I get happy when I think about the blood. I get excited when I think about the blood. His blood still works. His blood is still working today. His blood. The blood that was shed. He was beaten all night long. They hung him high in the stretcher. They spit on him with a blue rock saddle. Come on, the blood still works. the turning.
Is love still worse and I'm glad to report that
yeah.
that give me strength from there. Still works. Let me take the time to introduce you to him. Amen. Can I have everyone stand all over the building? Now, if President Obama or Trump was to walk in the door, I wouldn't have to ask you to stand, because you will already be on your feet because of his position. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor and my privilege to introduce a man that needs no introduction. His credits are too long to list. He has done the impossible time and time and time and time again. And he's still doing the impossible today. He hails out of Bethlehem, Jerusalem, by way of heaven. His mother is still headlining in every Catholic church across the country. His daddy is the author of the book that's been on the bestseller since the beginning of time. He holds the record of the world's greatest fish fry. He fed 5,000 hungry souls with two fish and five loaves of bread. He can walk on water, turn water into wine. No special effects, no camera tricks. He had a headshot on every church band across the country. He is the King of Kings, the ruler of the universe, Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. Some say he's a rose of Sharon. Some say he's a prince of peace. Some say he's my rock, he's my sword and my shield. Some say he's a wheel in the middle of a wheel. He's my keeper, he's my healer, he's my father, he's my mother, he's a friend when I'm friendless. Some say he's a prince of the trouble. Boy. Some say he's my company keeper. He holds me in the midnight hour. Late in the midnight hour. He's able to turn some things around. He's able to run miracles right in front of our faces. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, do you know who you're talking about?
feet on the floor. Put your hand together. Put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together. Put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together. Show some love for the second coming of the one and the only. Some of y'all taking this real life. But if you begin to think about the way he went to the cross, some of you, everybody know who I'm talking about at this point, am I right? Everybody know who I'm talking about at this point? Can I see a hand? Saved and sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost. We know who we're talking about.
Hallelujah.
Come on, come on, come on. Put your hand together. Put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together. Put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together. Put your feet on the floor. After I introduce a man that needed no introduction, after they demonstrated the blood still works, we should have a praise just like that. Some of us are standing empty. Hold on, hold on, hold on. So if God was walking in this building right now and you really needed his attention, you have to make some kind of sound. You gotta make some kind of noise to get his attention. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Some of us, if we need Pastor's attention, if we need Pastor Deckard's attention, some of us have his number. Some of us have his email. All we have to do is text. We have to show some kind of initiative to get the pastor's attention. This is our earthly father, but we're talking about a heavenly father that's able to do all things. That's a praise right there. Come on, when you begin to think about it, you begin to thank him. When you begin to think about it, you will begin to thank him. Put your hand together, put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together, put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together, put your feet on the floor. Put your hand together, put your feet on the floor. Put your heart towards the introduction of Christ.
Nehemiah 8:6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be amen. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.